Strike shot, man. Let him hit it. He pitched for us, and he did one, excuse my English, but one hell of a job for us. As we finished the season off, the only problem Chris had was that he never got on base. And he never batted. So, not to keep him out of that, I want to give him first base. When he gets back, he'll know what it looks like, so when he finally bats and gets on, he'll have an idea what it looks like.
Hey, Bruce, hey, man, we're going to prove that you're on.
But I this award was not voted upon. It was a decision by Rich and I as to who we thought should get an award, because it was something that was justified in our minds. This award went to an individual who joined us about halfway through the season, came on, and pitched incredibly well for us. And I have my hats off to him for an 18-year-old who came in and did what he did for us. This trophy is for, obviously, it's Chris. It's for the 1993 Rookie of the Year for our team.
Tickets,
there you go.
Man, that's not a bad boy.
Hey, I want a card.
Appreciate you.